we had to train a lot because we wanted to be on the American team. I wanted to do it I wanted to train really hard because I wanted to be in it. It just takes a lot of hard work and perseverance. It's well worth the training to get to Olympics, and it's worth all the hard work that you do. I'm trying to continue this as a career and go into the Olympics when I'm older, like Steven Lopez and all those amazing fighters are in TKD. It's a lot of hard work, but you'll get to it.